great days. I was driving the rental car back. I changed over with Wayne, and when the earthquake struck, so I didn't think I'd actually be back driving a train here on that main north line. I didn't think it would happen. It was too big a job, but Boyd's done a great job. I'm proud, but I'm proud on behalf of people like the track gang and everybody who's put the work into it. I am in a funny sort of way proud.
Rebuilt. And so I'd like you just to give a
What you've been doing the last 10 months with shaping and rebuilding road and rail, you are reshaping New Zealand, you're connecting New Zealand. It's an unbelievable part of New Zealand's history. It's the biggest rail rebuild since World War II.